Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about the stellar luminance, or we call it XLM. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna give you a price prediction or price analysis using a technical analysis in the TradingView or investing.com. We will price prediction for 2021 until 2023. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you everyone. XLM reach in $5, is it possible or not? We will see it as it's just the beginning of the year 2021. It is also the perfect time to make some projection. So today we are presenting you the Stellar Lumens price prediction. When we look precisely at the crypto market, one factor that pops up to us immediately is the impression that the crypto market is not doing bad at a bad, or rather. It is doing pretty impressive. The two apparent facts that affirm this notion are, first, all the cryptocurrency in the top 10 list by the market value are going up except XRP, whose value is depleting as it struck with an SEC lawsuit, and the second, performance of the Bitcoin, which has seen their growth like 60% during the last 3 weeks. The general market environment and the Bitcoin performance are always the most important factor while making the analysis. I will give you a quick view of the Stellar, or what is Stellar. Stellar is an open source network, which essentially means that any Stellar user can access its system and influence working. It accepts all kind of money, privilege no one, and support people to create, send, trade, and all kind of currency. Stellar, like all the other famous cryptocurrency, run across the decentralized network, build a blockchain that keep the network synchronized. Stellar blockchain boosts the efficiency of the network, decrease the cost, save the time, and also enable the network to perform cross-border transaction adequately. Okay, we will get to the Stellar XLM brief. Give some history for you. Jed McCaleb is the mind behind the innovation of the Stellar Lumens. He is one of the major contributors to the crypto market. The market we see today owes plenty to Jed him. He's also the co-founder of Ripple, and on the negative side, he is the same man of invented infamous crypto exchange MT. And then we gonna next to the Stellar XLM all-time high price history. The XLM all-time high price history. 4 years after its launch, Stellar never really achieved any significant feat in the December 2017. It surpassed the $0.1 price level in the first week of December. Then, in the first week days in January 2018, it crossed in $0.5 price level, and it's the time week. Stellar reached all-time high in $0.93. At that point, it picked the BTC per XLM trading pair in 6,300 Satoshi, smallest unit of the BTC. XLM recent the price high. Stellar is now the world's 9th largest cryptocurrency, one of the best performing coin among its peers, and has grown by more than 160% during the last week, with a market cap 7,533,322,623 US dollar. Stellar price prediction by the long forecast. Forecast agency Long Forecast has done the most comprehensive prediction about the Stellar, and I'm gonna tell you the price prediction for 2021. As per the projection made by Long Forecast, is in the trade in 0.26 until 0.32 US dollar in the April 2021. During August 2021, it will trade around 0.35 US dollar until 0.45 US dollar, and during December 2021, Stellar will trade somewhere in between $0.45 until $0.50. The Stellar XLM price prediction for 2022 and 2023, they are predicting Stellar of staying somewhere between $0.6 until $0.7 during 2022. However, its value will dip down a bit during August 2022, as Stellar is projected to trade between $0.50 until $0.55 in the meantime. And at the year's and there will not be significant changes in its value, and the coin will continue to trade in 0.6 until 0.7. In the first quarter 2023, Stellar is projected to 0.72 until $0.8. and will be valued somewhere in $1 until $1.5 at the end of the year. And the Stellar price prediction for 2024-2025, Stellar excellent prediction for 5 years seems like going to hit in the $3. This means that the current price has risen by more than 600%. Stellar price capitalization, though they are projecting a short-term increasing in the value Stellar during the 2021, as they're suggesting that it will be trading below the 0.5 during the year. So this is all about the price prediction in the 2022-2023 until 2025. So if you have any question, you can put your comment on below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Thank you.